I've been born into a family of designers. Like, my parents are architects, and I've experienced it since my very birth. So whether it's food, the way it is served, like the Japanese serve food, which is a part of which is like design itself, to every activity that we see around us, nature, architecture, art, sculpture. For me, design is everything, and without design, I feel there's only emptiness. My parents have been the biggest influence on me in terms of architecture. Of course, the great gurus like Corbusier, Zaha Hadid, Oscar Niemeyer have also crafted a lot of thought processes that I indulge in today. I am a person who doesn't like to work in one single city and a single context. I feel it's always the exploration of different territories, people, cultures, and the cross usage of a few things that we learn there, which adds a lot of twist and variety to our design. I have always seen influences, like, for example, we don't know how they pass through, but if you look at the pyramids, you look at the ziggurats, you look at the Inca structures, you look at our own gopuras, you all have something in common. Of course, the construction style, the trebuchet architecture, there's always a thread which probably shows even time travel during the ancient era. It's not a matter of copying them, but it's something which gets into the system, and I think it's from this system when we are designing, automatically some of the other traits do come out. So it's a fabulous thing that Kohler is supporting something like Pecha Kucha, because Pecha Kucha is an event where I feel architects speak out of their heart. The advantage of this particular platform, I feel, is that it gets different designers to understand each other, respect the other's way of thinking and approaching a particular subject. And since everyone has the same thing and it's going to be in totally four different ways, I'm sure it'll throw out something very spectacular.